Jimmy, and one.
And hit Tyler Hero, throws it ahead. Butler releases. Throws it down. What a beautiful pass, Vince.
That's what it's all about. Rebound and get out. Coach told us, Kyle Lowry.
Here's Middleton being pressured. The steal by Tucker. The lead for Butler. Points off your defense. Tucker a little bit. Down to George Hill, stolen by Butler, bam, with the slam. 34. Butler, low post against Grayson Allen. Steps back and dials it in.
It's kept alive, and Butler missed it, got it again, and count the back.
The ball came over the trade for Vucevic. Oh, what a play! A perfect inbounds from Lowry to Jimmy Butler. What a pass.
Jimmy's showing that athlete.
Here's Hero for Butler! Oh, my! Ending down, final 6 seconds. It's a steal by Butler. Racing ahead of Cole Anthony for the score. 34 points and 5 steals. He's made 14 of his 19 shots. How about 50?
Durant felt there was some contact, coming back to play defense. Butler post up against the smaller Mills. Muscles in, missed it. Butler follow, yes. That's number 4 on Joe Harris. Butler drives in, finds the open man.
You can see as soon as they get the ball on offense, they're out and running.
Fifth in the league, averaging better than 30 first quarter points. Morant lost his footing. Butler going to take it and slam it to puncture. Screen from Lowry. That puts it on the deck.
Here's Jimmy Butler, 32 years of age. He moves going inside on the
4 first quarter rebounds. Jimmy against Aaron Nesmith of the Celts.
Up to hands deflection.
Bam. Get the Jimmy.
Remember last year, Milwaukee's title team. Now Butler's in the lane and he's got it.
Markeith. Been out since the Denver game. Butler hits the turn. That's Butler. Yes! Oh, it
shot clock under 5. Butler looking for an open. Found it.
It won't fall. Kyle Lowry way ahead for Butler. Jimmy Butler.
Butler.
So good there. I mean, that's 15-3.
Jimmy Butler going by 6. Butler against ball. Jimmy Butler.
A deft touch. And his coach told us before the game plays with a very high IQ. Oh, that was great. Jimmy Butler. On the fast break, hit ahead from Tyler Hero. Here's Strus from 3. Jimmy Butler on the offensive glass. Oh, put it up and in. Wizards executing well early on. Butler, power move, and the foul. Hero pull up on Dinwiddie. Butler with a loose ball rebound and score.
In the right place with the right.
Ah, the Butler team 2 Rockets run. Butler, turnaround. Jimmy Butler, a leader. Good, it goes what? Down, and they're going to give him 5.
And Jimmy Butler puts a box down in his stance. Butler drives it, took the contact, and knocks the game.
Here, Jimmy Butler time for the Heat.
What a matchup as he goes right into the...
Butler on the post against Gorgie Jang. A little okey-doke fake.
a pass for Tucker. Kaboom!
Then Barnes went on to Montford Academy where he was Kane Cunningham.
Oh, Butler with the jam!
Game clock with 23. Butler on the pitch for a Tucker three. Pulls up. P.J. Tucker with a dagger. This fight.
A 1-point lead for Miami. But 9 straight points for Portland. A run that just ended. Thanks to Jimmy Butler, who gets hit with a technical foul.
Oh, Jimmy Butler's thrown out of the game. Jimmy Butler got the first technical from Musa Dagher, and then Courtney Kirkland teamed.
2:45. Butler turns the corner, shovels it off, and Adebayo lays it in.
Butler against Munn. Jimmy's only taken 4 shots to him. Here's his fifth.
What a tremendous two-way game on both ends of the floor tonight.
Coming right at Mello. What a play. Jim. Vincent lobs in the buck. Jimmy gets fouled and scores on the jump.
Defense off balance. You got to change it up.
Jimmy scooping over Cody Drum. In the dead. Blocked from behind. Taken by Butler. Look how he found Tucker. That's the pass of the night. Jimmy Butler out of a loose ball scramble with...